Today we're going to be taking a look at the best hitch options available for your 2013 Nissan NV200. Now when searching for hitches for your vehicle, these are going to be your two top choices. Up at the top we have our current Class 3 round tube hitch, part number C13165, and then underneath that we have our draw tight max frame Class 3 hitch, part number 75898. First we'll take a look at the safety chain loops. You notice that the current are a little bit smaller, which may be a problem in the long run. However, with the draw tight, particularly on the driver's side, the tube actually sticks out a little bit where you would hook up your safety chain loops. You also notice while both hitches have the standard 5/8 pinhole here for your pin and clip or locking pin, the draw tight has an additional hole here, and that's going to be used with the J-pin stabilization system, which is sold separately and acts as an anti-rattle device. Also, I'd like to point out with our current hitch, the pinhole here is pretty close to the tube, which also may present a problem if you're going to be using a locking pin. While both hitches have this reinforced end here with the hitch, you're going to notice that the draw tight has more of a curved end to it, while the current has more of a straight edge on it. Also, you notice that the draw tight here is going to stick out a little bit further than the current hitch once installed. Now, as far as weight capacities, both these hitches are going to be identical. They're both going to have a 525-pound max tongue weight, which is the force pushing down on the hitch, and a towing capacity of 3,500 pounds, and that's how much it can pull. However, always double check with your vehicle's manual to make sure that it can tow those weights. So in conclusion, as far as towing and weight capacity, both these hitches are going to be pretty dead even. However, with clearance, as I pointed out earlier, that the draw tight may stick out a little bit further underneath the bumper as opposed to the curt. We hope this makes your buying decision easier for your Nissan NV200.
Click the link below to shop, learn more, or visit us at eTrailer.com.